Pablo Escobar, the king of cocaine, controlled 80% of the global cocaine trade in the 1980s. Ruthless and responsible for thousands of deaths, he surprisingly had a soft spot for animals, building a private zoo. He even burned currency notes to keep his daughter warm during a hideout. Fearing extradition, he created La Catedral, a luxurious prison. Some viewed him as a modern-day Robin Hood, supporting communities with his wealth.